Hi, I'm Alex Boxley, a multidisciplinary designer and art director. I've created brand identities, icons, magazine covers, and animations at Fasava and Hey Studio, and worked with clients including HP, Adobe, and Uniqlo. The social media is continuously growing. It is important for us to be able to explore it to its fullest potential. GIFs and animated stickers are a fun way for us to be able to express ourselves online. They can help you convey a message, build a community, or simply add character to your posts. Designing GIFs allows me to use bold colors and eye-catching patterns to achieve a visually appealing outcome. The goal is to convince people to use our stickers on their Instagram stories. Therefore, they need to carry powerful content for social media, such as a love message, a funny dance, or a cause for support. This process involves both illustration and animation. Illustrator and After Effects are my greatest allies for unleashing my creativity. In this Domestika course, I will be taking you on a journey to create your own animated stickers for social media. I will cover everything from the concept and sketch to animating on After Effects, and I will show you how to publish your GIFs. For the final project, you will design and animate your own sticker pack for social media, which is available to use on Instagram. To get started, I will explain what makes a good sticker and show you references from other designers. Then we'll look at techniques for animating GIFs and sketch out sticker ideas. We will select our favorite sketches and then we will digitally vectorize them on Adobe Illustrator. We will also learn how layers are useful when animating later on. Next, we'll move on to After Effects, exploring the software interface and working with various techniques to animate our GIFs. After that, I'll teach you how to render and export your final animations on Adobe Photoshop. Then it'll be time to upload and share your finished GIFs on platforms such as Instagram and understand the different procedures involved. Lastly, I'll give you tips to venture out to create your own sticker pack. By the end of this course, you would have learned all the animation techniques you need to create your stickers ready to be shared online. Some basic knowledge of Illustrator and After Effects is a bonus, but not necessarily required. Bring your very own GIFs to life that will stand out on social media.